Hello everyone, welcome to Royal Star News. Please like this video and subscribe this channel.
The Duchess of Cambridge was pretty in pink Valentine tonight as she arrived at a gala dinner in aid of the Mentally Healthy Schools program. Kate, 37, dazzled in a floor-length Gucci gown as she joined senior women for the financial industry at the glittering event at Victoria and Albert Museum. The Duchess of Cambridge, the guest of honor, will attend a private reception before making a short speech ahead of the dinner. Kate arrived in powder pink and cream Gucci gown for the evening engagement with her hair half up, half down. Her shoes are Oscar de la Renta, accompanied with a Prada bag. Inside, the Duchess was greeted by Dr. Tristram Hunt, director of V&A, of which she is patron, and Colonel Jane Davis, Vice Lord Lieutenant of Greater London. She then joined 100WF CEO Amanda and Lauren, chair of its Global Association Board, telling them, "This time last year I was still pregnant. Princess Diana almost didn't wear iconic Dior dress, all because of William." Kate, who along with her husband William and brother-in-law Harry is a patron of 100 Women in Finance, has attended three previous galas held by the organization in aid of charities associated with the young royals. In 2015, she was a guest of honor at the dinner in aid of the art room. In 2013, she joined fundraiser for Action on Addiction. In 2011, she and her husband, the Duke, attended the dinner on behalf of the Child Bereavement UK. Other 100 Women in Finance gala dinners have generated hundreds of thousands of pounds for William's skills Force and Well Child, of which the Duke of Sussex is a patron. 100 Women in Finance, previously known as 100 Women in Hedge Funds, is a leading non-profit organization for professionals in the alternative investments industry. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please let us know what you think about the story in the comment section. Like this video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Have a good day. See you next time. Bye-bye.